Hi there, this is Michael. Here's my wing, what we've done so far. Okay, here you go. This is the right wing that we're trying to finish up probably today. Still have to put clecos or rivets in it. We got the bottom side finished already. Here you can see where the hinges are. And where the hole is for the aileron counterweight balance. There's the control for the aileron. We come on over here. There you go. There's the hinge for the flap. We are looking at the bottom side. Here's the wires. Inboard exiting the forward root rib. That's the pitot tube mechanism sticking out. Over here is my left wing, and let me back up here just a little bit. There we go. There's my left wing. Here's the top of the wing. This is the additional piece of metal that you place on top of it for the wing lock. We just have it clecoed on for now. As you can see, everything else is riveted in place. Here's the inboard. There you go, here's all the wires running out. There we are. And over here is my wing tip and how we actually, well, here's some of the notches we had to make in the wing tip right there. Here's the leading edge. And this is the bottom. The wing, we had to make a little notch in there and notch that out, and we had to notch out an area back there. But over here is where we installed the nav and position lights over here, and I'll flip this over here and show you kind of how we did that. What we did is put some nut plates and epoxied them in place and put some glass on top of them so they'll stay in. Then we just have screws over here on the other side that we're going to mount the nav light to. And the leading edge of this wingtip didn't fit that well. So what we did is put some flux or some micro balloons in there to help give it a little bit more area there so it sits flush up against the curvature of the outboard of the wing. And I'll show you how we did that here in just a little bit. Okay, and that's all I'm gonna do for now.